Way is
Laughterland.
He doesn't like him.
I've eaten and beaten and eaten and beaten and eaten and beaten and eaten and beaten and
hello there.
Would you like them with your man?
Must your father and I remind you to finish your
green eggs and ham?
That is right, son.
Okay, Jeffy, we'll come in the bed.
But when you get in my marriage, you don't come crying to me, okay?
Get in the bed, Jeffy.
Okay.
It's called Nightmare on Jeffy. Just go to sleep. Right. Freddy won't come in your dream.
Okay, well, how are we going to stop Freddy from blowing a load in my dream?
He's not going to come in your dreams. He's not going to go in your dreams because I have this special little tool, and this tool will stop Freddy from coming.
Wait.
Going into your dream. You won't dream about Freddy. You have a special tool.
Okay.
The tool's right here. It's this chapstick. So they say if you have a chapstick on your bed, then Freddy will stay dead.
Okay. I'll let you know in that moment.
Well, cool. You can sleep and have all the dreams you want, but this chapstick will stop Freddy from going into your dream. So good night, Jeffy.
Okay, good night, Daddy. My daddy said that as long as I have my chapstick, I'll be safe.
Damn cat! I'm tired of you scratching me while I sleep. Go! Get out of here, shoo!
Man, the damn cat ruined my favorite white sleeping shirt.
Wait a minute!
The same strain as
that. Scratched me while I was sleeping.
Me.
I told you to get that thing in
drawn. I know. It's like cutting off their fingertips. I just don't feel comfortable doing it.
It's just a cat.
I'm not gonna argue right now. Okay, I'm tired.
Jeffy, I'm just trying to check on you. Jeffy, where'd you go, Jeffy? Jeffy! How you fall like that, Jeffy? well. Jeffy, we told you it was a scary movie.
Joey killed you in your dreams. He didn't kill you in real life.
No, he did. Jeffy, you're just having a nightmare.
No, he really did. He picked me up and he was shaking me.
I'm going to call the cops. Well, I mean, you just watched the movie, so you
might. I mean, you were just being shaken in the air. Like, you were just floating there.
He's not going to kill you because he's not real, but you might have a nightmare about
you.
He is real. I'm just telling the truth, baby.
We have to call the cops. Come on, Jeffy.
What's your voice?
I'm going to go to the hospital.